Inventory tracking system via blockchain. US Bureau of Fiscal Services of Treasury recently announced blockchain pilot testing for tracking inventory. The Bureau also announced they employed an expert to the team for prototype. According to the pilot test, the Bureau will examine whether the physical inventory will be monitored and reconciled in real time as they are transferred from person to person. The test also will include the possible usage fields of the technology. John Hill, the assistant director of the Bureau, remarked, he hopes the project will identify the opportunities.